Wish me luck. Or is it not? No, it has to be. It's gonna come out of nowhere, right? Yep. Alright. What is that thing new? I want to stay close to it. The endurance thing sucks. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes. Where's my trophy? Yes. Yes. All right. Oh, wrong button. Deep breath. Deep breath. Oh, hey. And also now it's two hits. That's what I need. Oh, dodged the wrong way. Ah. This is going well. Nope. I gotta get distance before I use the music box, huh? Oh, hey, chat, bro. Alright, so. Ah, I missed that. Okay. Nope. This phase I'm not as good at. Not going so well. No! Yes! There it is. Ordering Taco Bell tonight. We are ordering Taco Bell tonight. Let's go. Whew! I got nervous there for a second. YOLO. What is happening? There we go. I don't like how you lose a lock on after the app when you need to do one of those. Especially the bosses. Oh, there's a grab again. At that time wasn't as bad of a grab. What almost just happened there? Is the strat just... Can't get greedy now, though. I'm gonna throw one of these for good measure. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Come on now. There we go. There we go. A little bit of help, I'll take it. I'm not gonna turn my back on that. Let's just YOLO it. See what happens. Get my blood echoes wherever they are. Can't remember where I had it a lot though. I was over here. Non-zero amount. I want to save it from the outside pillars, I think. That was not the best idea. Dodge the wrong way, that's okay though. You're gonna do that stupid move here. Right? Nope. That stupid move. Stay out of the corners. Stay in the middle. One antidote. Shit. Damn, swinging the miss there. Out of the pillar, you dick. Why do you keep doing that? Huh? Wrong dodge there. Not ideal. I play this very cautiously, if possible. We're just going to play this very cautious, like I said. I guess I have to be smart because of that. I can get easily poisoned here. And there's my last... Yeah, that's not gonna happen. I mean, also I... I just have to kind of stave it off. bad time to do that. Come on now. Oh, god damn it. There we go. There we go. Let's just not get poisoned. There we go. Hype. Fourth try. Whew. Let's just do it. So that's not the ball. Oh. That's the boss. Do I have to find that thing? This seems easy. I don't really know what I'm looking for to find the boss, but... seems fairly simple. And that thing's too slow to really mess with me, so... This seems... I feel like this is going to get ramped up when I hit a certain threshold, and it's going to not be this easy. You know, I'm about to die? Don't say that, B-Man. Gotta find this witch. The music is kind of creepy though, I will give you that. No, she's not there. And that other thing, you're literally could care less than I'm. Like, it just is not messing with me. I think I saw her that time. Yeah, I did. So that's two of them. Still seems fairly easy. Let's see, where'd the witch go? I don't know, man. This seems like this might be it. She's probably over there. Let's have them both come up here. Oh, I'm not doing any damage now. I didn't notice that. Do I have to kill them though? I guess I have to kill them. Okay. It's not too bad. I just kind of take one at a time, maybe. Or both at the same time. Or are they stuck there? Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's see. No, still no damage on her. Okay. Oh, there's... Oh! Okay. So there's two of them, it seems like, now. Omni-girl. What a throwback. So I should be good with one more combo, it seems like. That's not her. Oh, there's another one, okay. There's three of them now, so I just gotta kinda keep dodging them. Oh shit. Oh come on, don't kill me. Not dead, that's good. So I gotta watch out for that. That's good to know. Two of them. So they're gonna be shooting that thing, so I want to avoid that. Alright, there's one of them down. Oh Jesus! That thing almost got me. Did I see her over here? No, I didn't. They're all over there, so... Is that it? Let's go. All right. We'll see how this goes. So I feel like the fire helps a little bit, but I maybe could be doing more damage without the fire, if that's what I'm reading there. All right. So where do I want? I want you first. I can. I'm not getting that spot there. That's what I want to do right there. That's the key, is with this guy, is parry him. I can get up in his face and do those. Yeah, that's the key with him. So let's see. Oh, now they're all just in one spot. This definitely going better than the last time. Just gotta pick my battles. Oh, okay, he can do that though. Oh, I locked on the wrong guy. Fuck you. He's dead. Should take out this guy. Or do I just loop this guy and then don't kill him yet? I like the fire thing, that's easy enough to dodge. Except when he does that. These fireballs keep... I keep just... being wary of that. Oh, I dodged right into that. That has a lot of range. Fuck. Get out of the way. Come on, lock on this guy. I can deal with that. Let's do some damage to this other guy. I'll just heal up. Let's be safe. I like that. Get one away from the other now. Actually, I want to kind of want to do some more damage to this other guy. Well, that was cool. I can't see. So we gotta take this other guy. We gotta take these guys down fast. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Come on. Yes. Fuck yes. Woo! Woo! Fuck yes. That got me really stressed at the end there. Holy shit. Whew. I'm gonna beat Sigrid in God of War. Being patient to just wait for my moments to attack. I wanted to constantly just get in her face and whack her around, but I had to wait for my opportunities for to knock her down or just get in there. That was a fun fight, though. That's like, that was probably one of the hardest boss fights before this game I'd ever done. So I'm pretty safe in terms of not using a vial yet. If I want to get in a bad spot with all the spiders around here, like that. Yeah, now we're gonna use a blood vial. Yeah, it took me so many tries. I've seen like no damage, like God of War mode kills, and it's crazy. So that's that attack. It's a slightly different tell, okay. Alright. Dodge that, so that's good. Now it's gonna be this one. Just double up on the attacks, that's cool. I want to wait until it does one of the attacks. You know what? Maybe I will. Can I start spinning the herd a bit? I do so much. They take so much health. Is there an easier way to do this? Like if I. Let's see. Will this work? It does work, okay. That'll help a bit. So I have to attack him from behind, it seems like, also. I see. So it's the same thing. I have to get him from behind. Or just try to keep using Molotov, which is kind of a waste, but I think I have a shitload in storage. There we go. It seems like a good time to go for an attack. How did that attack really go through the boss and hit me? Like, what the? Come on now. Okay. This seems like it's going a little bit better. Now I'm taking some of these out. You have to be aware of Rom attacking. That literally did nothing. Now we're gonna take some of these spiders down. Also paying attention to it doing that this attack. Oh, it did it twice in a row. Cool. Really? Twice in a row? Come on now. Holy shit! It just wants to keep attacking me, Jesus. Can we just let me get an opportunity to get a few hits in? Left. Gotta get like two combos in. Keep avoiding the attacks. There we go. There's my time to strike. Jesus. Bail. Alright, now we're in the end game here. Just keep taking pot shots at it. There we go. Oh my god! What happens there? I killed it though, right? Holy crap, what happens there? I just lose. You son of a... So it was a long leg, so let's see which ones are his long legs. Back up. So I do heal him the entire time. That's miserable. Well. Okay. We'll adjust. That's what I was kept being afraid of happening, but it finally did happen. Okay, now let's do the deed. Let's just have the music changes too. That's pretty cool. Alright. Come on. It's those long legs. So those front ones maybe. No, those are arms. Like, oh, these ones? Arms too, okay. Sweet. Oh. Seems like I did something good there, but missed it. Super just cautious. Luckily the AoE is not crazy, doesn't have a ton of range. Oh jeez, what is this? Okay, that... Okay. Let's back up here for a second. Oh, he got me there. That should be it. Heal up. There we go. There we go. Awesome. Let's go. Thank you for the tips. Thank you for the tips, Crow. That came in huge. So what, fourth try? Stagger. I don't know how I did that. Okay, rolling into it, not a good idea. Goodness gracious, let's just run away. Attempt. Could be the attempt. Come on, one more hit. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Bosses. I swear, if I die again, I'm just gonna rage quit tonight. It's embarrassing. I haven't filmed it yet. Okay. It's gotta be that one there. Yep, it's that one. Now I know it's when you are. Let's get. Changed a bit. Back up. one combo away. Yeah. There we go. Alright, three bosses tonight. I think we, but knowing my luck, we're gonna die almost immediately. Like that. We're doing some good damage though already. Jesus. Yeah, that was quick. The grinding I did kind of makes this a joke. All right. Also, the visceral at the end didn't do as much damage as I thought it would, which is kind of a shame. So we cheesed it a little bit. Thank you. Does have a lot of range though, that's for sure. I didn't get the wrist roll there. Very safe now. I'm gonna try to at least. Where is he? Come on, back up. There we go. There we go. Second try, not bad. Third try. Whew! Like, my chest is pumping now. It's definitely nice I don't have to go through everything again. It's like Pokemon, the far-fetched. So. Damn it. It's worth to kill them just to... Try to get fancy again. Okay.
Oh, majestic! Hunter is a hunter, even in a dream.
So I think we want to go down. Seems like where I want to go. I don't know what I picked up again. Down here? No, he's not. Okay. He's on the other side of that door. Looks like it. Press looks promising. Yep, there you go. You got me. Cutscene.
good hunter. Now you from the.
Yeah.